Rights and lefts exchange, and this is a turning into a brawl, a melee.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. He's really taking over this match now.
Well, on the topic of The Rock here, tell us your thoughts.
What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
There's a lot of time left in this one. Where this thing goes from here is anybody's guess.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now. We may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Can he do it here?
The Rock gets inside his opponent's heads better than anybody in the business.
This superstar is so happy with this week's power rankings, I'm told they've been framed and now hang over the mantle in his house.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And The Rock forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smaller than you. A submission so close to the ropes. But I guess not.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Dished out so far here tonight.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Just a ruthless powerbomb right there. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
So much power behind that punch. Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
His opportunity to win this thing.
Look at Roman Reigns here. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Can he finish him off here? Second time?
Sure, why not?
This should do it right there. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
What an incredible effort all around.